select Add Chart Element option. Then click on Error Bars option and choose Standard Error to add error bars to the chart. Now right-click on the vertical bars and then click Delete. Now double-click on an error bar to open the Format Error Bars panel and apply your changes within the Customize section.